promise you forever right now。
今日はワンオケロックの Wherever you are 聞いてみるよ。 Let's find out。こんにちは、全人類と友達になる男、僕がミスターフジです。そして
ブリンです。
元気。
I'm always 元気。Just like, you know, I always do the intro really quietly. I was just having some 元気 intro, you know, you gotta switch it up.
今日のテーマは、ワンオケロックの Wherever You Are 聞いてみよう。
Wherever You Are! I don't know this song.
今日初めて聞くわけでしょ。
Yes, yes, yes.
戻りたい、あの頃に。この曲を知らなかった自分に戻りたい。
I guess that's true. It's like if you haven't seen a song for the first time and you experience it, you're just like, oh my god, it's such a beautiful song. It's always that initial reaction that is the most precious, you know.
これがワンオーケロックの一番のバラード。
What? Oh, interesting, interesting. So we get to see Taka's voice at full throttle.
いや、本当そう、本当。
Okay.
多分一番有名な曲じゃない？ワンオケロックで。
This? Really?、うん、
本当に。それでは見てみましょう。
横浜スタジアム。Sounds like Radiohead Creep.What is it here tonight? Oh, this is really pretty. Wow. You are my angel. No, you!
No, you!
No, you!
Taka ga angel!
Wow. Just from the initial, like, first, like, few lines of the song, I really feel like I can just, like, relax and just, like, listen to the voice of Taka. This is so good. This is such a good start.
Yeah, 本当にちょっと今うるってきたまた。
I'm telling you, I'm telling you.
I softly whisper. いや本当にソフトリーにウィスパーに歌うね。
He is. He's doing as he sings.
そう確かに。Tonight. 日本人の 50% の男の子は、
okay.
Tonight の発音これで覚えました。の tonight って tonight じゃなくて tonight って感じ。
tonight
ちょっとここに空間作るみたいな。高バージョンのプロナンセーションでみんな覚えてる。
tonight どうする？
え tonight のこと？
tonight ってこと？ really？ Oh, he just did with the two times there. You're my angel. No, you.We are what? Oh, that's so nice. Oh,
綺麗だな。
I really like this. It's actually really happy.Okay, I can understand why this is the most popular song by One Ok Rock. Wow! Wow! Oh my goodness!
ただただ天才!
Yeah. I don't know, the combination of English like, and Japanese like, mixed together. There's not a lot of people who are good at making both work well in like, one song, but they're doing, Taka and his band are doing an excellent job at doing that.
いくね、感動して言葉が当たってる。いや、ほんとにいい曲だね。
It also makes me get over like this.
どうしてるこれ Side なんか Side ってかかってない
Always by your side. How do you train vibrato? Do you just keep doing it until you get faster at it? Is that the way to do it? Or are you just like, always by your side. That's so ugly.
確かに。Every you say, 君を思う気持ち I promise you forever right now. やばい。
Oh yeah.This is like their first like ballad or something like that.
So, でもまあ撮ったの5年前くらいだから。
Oh, okay. It's really pretty already. Like his English is really good. It doesn't need like it already sounds like he's like Nikkei.
だからバイリンガルっぽい。
Yes.
Just want you, baby!
Nice, nice, nice.
かっこいい。
Baby sounds so good in a song. It just sounds so good. You know what I mean? I think like, baby's used in a lot of different songs. Like, it's just like, it just rolls off the tongue. So, baby! You know?
いやもう、baby って呼んでほしいもん、僕のこと。タカさん、僕のこと baby って呼んでください。お願いします。
大丈夫だよ、ベイビー、ベイビーって、ベイビー、
天使、天使。
Oh, really? I turned into a fangirl. 死ぬまで。Started with the kind of soft and I promise you forever right now,
forever がいいよね。綺麗なんだよねでもね。
Right, right. There needs to be kind of like a upward slope, so, right?
僕らがやったらちょっと重くなっちゃう。Forever right now みたいななんかなるけど、タカがやったらもっとさ綺麗な forever、yes. できないわ。
Forever right now。
できるよちょっとやってみて。
He does it a little bit.
I promise you forever right now.
And because of your face, you have to think about it. You have to think about it, so that's why.
I promise you forever right now.
できてる!
I know. Really?
すごいな。
We keep watching these taco videos and we just keep improving our singing.
確かに。
Just the right amount of eh.
うわ、いいね。いや、すごい。だから、さっきの forever は言ったけど、
right.
今回は言わないんだよ、ね。
いやいやいや。
だから使い分けてるもんね。すごい。
Right, right, right. It's just, I'm gonna put it in this one, but now I'm not gonna put it in this one now. Promise you forever right now.
だからやっぱり一流のシェフは、
怖い。
あの、包丁を、
okay.
お肉用を、魚用を、使い分けるのと一緒です。一流のシェフです。
God damn it. You always compare his voice to food. Are you hungry?
いつも hungry.
Oh my god.
一番
一番
そうそうそう出る
一番一番うめ俺にとって一番うめ
帰ります I keep forgetting that、is like a letter in the Japanese alphabet I think it's like, you read this and you're just like an early inspiration. You say, Ichiban! You just eat Ichiban, but it's like, Ichiban ume!
Oh, what a lyric!
Woo! Who's he bringing up? Oh, is that like a crew member in the back? Let's go.
日本語で発音変わらないのすごくない？発音？
Really？
発声？日本語で歌ってるんか英語で歌ってるんかみたいなすごいよね。
Even the, does the Japanese also sound like he's singing English or Japanese or something？
初めて聞いたらそう聞こえるかもしれない。
What？ Okay, that's actually true. He doesn't change his accent whether he's switching.
ニュースタイルね。
Yeah。
例えば。キーキーいつもキー。本当にそうか、あんまり自信ないけど、
okay.
タカの君がいるとかいう K の音が入るのを英語の K で歌ってる気がする。
Yeah.
いつも君がいるからみたいな。
ああ。
R もそうか。K とか R が英語っぽい気がする。日本人が歌ったら、いつも君がいるからが正しい。
ああ、right, right, right.
いつも君がいるからみたいな。ちょっとやりすぎだけどね、今の。
Right, right, right. That's true.
ねえ、かっこいいよね。かっこよく聞こえる。
Mm. Oh, you're right, you're right. It is different. Hey.気持ちいい、I really want to go to one of his concerts one day. We gotta go. I think I would just like continuously scream. What a song.
やば。
Thank you for showing me that. That was great.
ta da!
Let's sing it again.
To say, wherever you are, I'll always make you smile. Wherever you are, I'm always by your side. Whatever you say, 君は思う気持ち。I promise you forever right now、
oh.
はい、ということで今日は One Ok Rock の Wherever You Are をアメリカ人が初めて聞いてみたらということで動画見てみました。どうだった？
That was such a beautiful song. What a beautiful ballad. Just, I don't know. It's like, you know, the lyrics were like, were great for one point, but then I think Taka's voice, like singing that and combining English and Japanese, and as you were saying earlier, singing the Japanese with kind of like an English accent was, I don't know, such a beautiful mesh of beautifulness. I can't find the words right now. I really like that song, and I can understand why it's the most popular song by One Ok Rock.
それでは次の動画でまたお会いしましょう。バイバイ。
Whatever you
思う気持ち I promise you forever right now、oh.
高いねこれ。
いや、はい。
チャンネル登録
お願いします。